All right, you Chazwas, guess what? I recorded this during a Twitch live stream.
Wish me luck.
If you want to join the Twitch live stream, all you gotta do is go to twitch.tv/AlanLCubbers. That's right, it's the same fucking name as this channel.
The nose that poked through the helmet.
Seriously, go over to AlanLCubbers over on Twitch and have a good time. Stream Wednesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays, all Australian Eastern Standard Time.
Shoot its butt. Okay, I'll shoot its butt.
And hopefully, if I get more people watching, I'll have more time to stream. Anyway, back to the content now.
There we go. Possibly a bit better. No. Jesus. They just... Like, I am... Like, I don't think I'm fucking around here. This is just, like... I don't know if it's my screen or something, but, like, I can see all of, like, the pixelation in the light and stuff. It's really weird. Oh, well. This is what we've got to deal with. It looks not too bad on the capture, so we'll see how it goes. Alright, what's this? Oh! I think I... Okay, so far it's a generic shooter. Terrible shooting, but... Oh! Has a sword? Okay, look... Can I just be not excited for this, or, because it doesn't look particularly... Oh, ouchies. Okay, why are there swords? That part has me interested, but... Like, I don't know, Doom came out, right? And that looks way cooler. But grappling hook? I feel like a grappling hook in any video game just makes instantly everything better. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong. Oh my fucking god, what? Alright. Sure. This doesn't look particularly fun. Like, I can't see what's happening, because you're first person in the cockpit. Bright Memory Infinite by... Oh god, that font is horrible.
Hello and welcome to the first look at Xbox Series X gameplay being broadcast from our homes to yours. My name is Damon, and I have the pleasure of teaming up with our own Sarah Bond to bring you a sneak peek of some of the great games coming to Xbox Series X.
Sure.
What you just witnessed was Bright Memory Infinite from Playism, created from the ground up by a single individual at FYQD Studio in China.
One person did that.
Are using the hardware to achieve their dreams and their nightmares.
One person. So that's more impressive, but it doesn't look fun.
Higher resolutions, crazy frame rates, ray tracing.
It also makes me worried that one person did that.
But it's also awesome to see the partner support for smart delivery, ensuring that fans only have to purchase the game once to enjoy it on whichever Xbox system they own or will own in the future.
Okay,
so,
that's cool.
Over the next 25 minutes, we're going to debut just a slice of the amazing next-gen games you can expect from our partners this holiday and early next year.
Sure. Okay.
And because we read the interwebs, everything you see here will highlight the in-game experience, with actual gameplay captured in-engine to give you the best sense of what to expect when Xbox Series X launches later this year. So,
okay.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy the following dreams being powered by Xbox.
Alright, I guess. Well, Premiere. A new video game? By Xbox? This is unheard of. It's Forza, isn't it? Oh. Okay. I wonder when Xbox will realize that their leading game shouldn't be generic shooter and generic car game. Like, I'm sure people really love Forza, or whatever, sorry, whatever this is. Forza? Yeah. I assume it's Forza. But, like, when will they discover that this isn't necessarily the best thing for them to do? Wii U. Oh, God. I wonder if I'll get copyright struck for the music that they put in this trailer. Oh, it's Dirt 5. Okay. If the fact that I couldn't tell the difference might be an indication of how cool your game is. Hello, I was almost attacked by a scorpion on my way to, on my island again. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. Okay. So, oopy goopy face, and then on the other side, an eyeball. Oh, this dude looks cool. So far, there's been a couple of bits of gameplay, but that first part, like, first trailer, was not actually gameplay. That was, Ugh. Hello. Oh, I didn't like that. Oh. Pregante? Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, that boy's a dick. What the heck? Stop being attacked by scorpions. Also, we will be playing Animal Crossing after this, so keep in tune for that. Keep tuned in. Okay. That is the face of... Oh, sure. Okay, yep, mm-hmm. If this turns out to be Halo or something, I'll be like, what the fuck? It looks like they're crying. Just good imagery. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? I mean, I called that this was an eye, at least. Yeah, well, at least I caught him at this time. I mean, that's good. Scorn. Like, I'm intrigued. But my problem is... It's not gameplay. That was not gameplay. This is... First look at Xbox Series X gameplay. And so far, I haven't seen anyone actually play the game on an Xbox Series X. Just trailers. Tribulation, we have overcome. Oh. Now all right. We live in an age of unprecedented peace. Okay. So far, so good. Oh. Thanks to her. Oh. Eyeballs. Look at the marbles. What the? Okay, sure. The ship that flies. It is in her honor that we strive for chorus. I still don't know what this game is about. Okay, I'm. Oh, sure, sure. Hello, mirror person. Oh, yeah. Corvs. 2021. Alright. Optimized for Xbox Series X. I like how it's optimized. Won't be solely for Xbox Series X, but it'll be optimized. Madden... Oh, my God.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for letting me crash the show. This is Patrick Mahomes, quarterback for the Super Bowl champion Kansas City Chiefs.
Hey, Zachariah.
I hope all of y'all been staying home, staying safe, and playing a ton of video games together. But hey, I'm here because I'm telling you this. Madden 21 is coming to Xbox Series X.
Really?
I can't wait to get my hands on it. It's been a journey that's older than me, and I was lucky enough to be a part of it this year. Like they say, you have to know where you're going to know where you're about to go.
I didn't like that. I mean, everything has simple beginnings, don't... that's what... Okay. Sure, and then it became a bit better, and then a bit better, and then a bit better. I get it. Like, it became more realistic and more realistic. I get it. I understand this concept. Look, I don't need... Okay. It's part of me that's just like, we could skip this. We could just skip this 2 minutes of this, because I don't care. And some going to. It's about what you can feel. But here's the best news. If you buy Madden NFL 21 on Xbox One, you can get free on Xbox Series X. I'm looking for... Cool. So yeah, it's... A, if you buy it on the store, and B... That's the way it goes anyway. If you buy it on the store, you get it basically free for Windows anyway.
Optimized for Xbox Series X. I mean, that was awesome. So my name is Sarah Bond, and I lead partnerships for Xbox.
Sure.
I get to work with the thousands of developers.
Notice the only thing that's placed in a room that's Xbox is that controller on the left-hand side. The only thing. Sports? Yes, sports. Connecting creators. Stay tuned for the world premiere of Assassin's Creed Valhalla gameplay. So I've heard about the gameplay trailer. Oh no, is it Assassin's Creed New Horizons getting sports? Yes. They're not. Assassin's Creed New Horizons definitely getting sports. It's so good. That's probably a lie. But
Xbox
okay.
Series X in 2021.
I question, is Nintendo developing for you?
Tremendous, guys.
Immediate a lie.
Partners as excited about Xbox and Xbox Series X as they are.
Would you like
right
a wasp?
Now. So why don't we take a look and see more
I'm good,
of
thank
great
you.
Games that they have
I'm
been
good.
Working on?
No. How about we just die inside? Don't worry, we'll get to Animal Crossing. There are no strings on me. Was this We Happy Few or something? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I like this music. Okay, I'm totally gonna get copyrighted for half of this shit. I think it's gonna be a hell. I figured I would ask because I caught about 10 today. It's all good. You keep him. I will be opening up Animal Crossing soon, but what the hell is this person doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, Josie's costume. Oh, stabby stabby. It's... Okay, so there's two things here, right? So this isn't really a next-gen game, this is a current generation game that I can see right now. But also, I still don't know what this game is about. Your trailer should be about what the game is about, right? Unless this has already been announced previously. Like, come on. Oh, yeah. That person's evil. Night falls. Oh, yeah. Oh. It's a zombie? Vampire? Vampires. Alright, they finally got into... exactly what this game's about. It's vampire. Okay. Vampire the Masquerade. Bloodlines 2. Now, actually, I've heard about this game. A little, at least Bloodlines, I think. So I'm interested. But holy shit, you could have told me what exactly the game is about. Because unless I know what the game is about before that, I have no idea what the game is about. It's just about vampires. Oh, that's the one takeaway that I got from that.
What have you done?
I'm frustrated with that.
I traveled so very far to find you.
Yeah.
How strange that your trail ends here.
How strange indeed.
The very island of my dreams.
It's pretty, at least. It has color, which is an improvement from any of the other games they've shown.
But But
it's
here,
good theming.
On this extraordinary isle.
Yeah.
I dare
yeah.
say I've found my strength again.
Oh, cool. Good for you.
I'm scared of what it means.
Still don't know what.
I feel the call of something deep
sure.
within.
Sure.
Whispers of things long forgotten.
Is it a horror game?
Will
adventure?
Be forgotten too? What did you find here, Harry?
Oh. Call of the Sea. I mean, it looks interesting. That's all I can see. See, this is the... I'm still having this problem where it's just like... I get that this is your announcing the game, but please tell me what your game is in the trailer.
This is, or was, the Ascent Group main metropolis.
Sure.
Like you, most people have contracted their entire lives away to get here.
Is this Cyberpunk 2077 or something? Or
slaves in all but
name. I assume not, but...
On Velas has shut down. If the latter is true, corporate grad teams will already be moving in.
Okay. So, working sectors shut down, police state, everything's dirty.
The Ascent Group has collapsed.
Sure.
We have a shot at true independence.
Okay, and it's a third-person shooter.
We
all right.
To test your abilities by giving you a special assignment.
If it's by the people who I think it is, then this will be good. But if it's not, then it may be bad. Okay, so it's co-op multiplayer. Yeah, I think I know who makes this game. They make pretty solid third-person, twin stick shooters. Yeah. So I'm keen for this. The Ascent. If it's by the same people I'm thinking of. They made Dead Nation and Alien Swarm for PlayStation 4. And they're just really solid, fun times. Lots of weapons, lots of things. It's a good time. Alright. Hey, there's a baby. She's happy about the baby. She's also crying about the baby. She's gonna eat the baby. She's praying about the baby. Huh, no one's out. That sounds like right now. Oh. The baby is Antichrist. Oh, this is not the music I was expecting for this, but... Alright. Okay, so the baby is Antichrist. Oh, knife. Did she stab herself? What's happening? Alright. Whoop. Okay. Whoop. The medium. Can I point something out, Xbox? And it's really important. Oh, little walker guy in the background. This looks interesting.
Hi,
but can you see how this says gameplay?
Psychological horror game. We're very excited to announce that we're working on the project in cooperation.
Psychological horror, cool.
The legendary composer best known for the Silent Hill series.
Okay.
We'll have more to reveal soon, so stay tuned.
Footage represents expected gameplay, did you see? Not this is gameplay, it represents the expected gameplay. Oh. I mean, look, I'm interested. I love a good psychological horror. I love horror games in general. They're probably... They're actually probably one of my favorite genres of games, just because there's so few good horror games out there. Yeah, it does look pretty cool. I'm interested. Alright, Bandai Namco. Alright, hit me out with something cool. This is a nice cell shading back with style. This is interesting. I'm liking the color variants, but obviously... Oh. See, this is where, cell shading comes out, when you have nice, deep colors. and lots of variants to it. Oh, they're flowers. The others have arrived. They're flower. Okay, this is unique enough to me to be like, oh, they cannot be hurt except by you. Let me guess. Oh, no, they can't be stopped. Please tell me you are them. That would be interesting. Oh, it's an alligator with a chain gun in its mouth, which is also a flower. Oh, okay, that's hurting my eyes. Ouchies.
I'm Yuito Sumeragi.
Oh. Oh, I see. Sure. What, you mean you couldn't drop a car on them before? Or is it just that the only thing affects them is the power of psychokinesis? Interesting. Okay. Welcome to the OSF. At least it showed gameplay this time. Okay, so they can be hurt, because that was just a regular rocket launcher. Don't say they can't be hurt. They have one mission, and let me guess, that's to save the world. Oh, exterminate. Okay, they're just exterminators. Okay. Look, I'm always into a good hack and slash. I do feel like some hack and slashes get pretty stale pretty quickly. So, Scarlet Nexus, let me say that I might play you, or you may play me. We'll see how we go. It's not enough for... Okay, so far, this is not enough for me to get an Xbox Series X on release, right? Also, they have to mention every single time there's a new game that it's part of their smart delivery thing, which basically means it's coming out on Xbox One as well. Well, probably... Like, that's my guess anyway. Okay, so... Earth has fallen. Oh. Okay. Oh. Yep. You can see the frame rate struggling in the gameplay, so that has me worried a bit. Yeah. This is not a game that I want to play. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. Sure. I don't think this is interesting. Okay, so... instead of zombies, it's dinosaurs. Holy shit. I would like to say you're unique, but look at the donkey video where that is already a game. Like, ooh, Yakuza. So Yakuza game's always fun. I can't afford to let Joe get arrested. Okay. You always believed. Aw, man. This is gonna be about how the Yakuza abandoned him, isn't it? Yep. What? Aw, poor dude. Okay, so, Dino Horde. Everything about this is, like, over the top as heck, with real themes of the Yakuza mixed in. Whee! It's so ridiculous. That's the point of this game. It's the point of ridiculousness. So I'm interested if it's a new Yakuza game. Yakuza, like a dragon. Interesting. Good logo. Also, I don't know if this is true, but a friend of mine always says that Sega is owned by the Yakuza, or at least partially owned by the Yakuza, and they make Yakuza games. I expect to be dead in 5 to 8 business days. Okay, so it's coming out on Windows 10 as well. So, okay, so this is an interesting point that I was watching a stream of Barry recently, and he was like, I mean, this gameplay is cool, but he was basically saying, why would I get this on Xbox Series X if I could get it on PC anyway? And it's a good thing, it's a good question. And the answer is because on PC it costs like twice as much. But I still have to buy an Xbox Series X.
This is just the beginning.
And that
personally,
it?
I can't wait to get immersed in these amazing games. But until then, I'm just going to have to live out that fantasy via custom backgrounds in Microsoft Teams. How about I try out now? Maybe we'll go into the world of Scarlet Nexus, or this, maybe I can tear up the streets in Dirt.
Or maybe you could show your release title that's going to make your Xbox important, which is Halo.
This inside look at
Sure.
So with that, I'm going to leave you with the gameplay debut of the highly anticipated Assassin's Creed Valhalla for Xbox Series X. Huge thanks to all of
I'm intrigued by like
during these difficult times.
Why at home for joining us. A lot of people that are professionals don't have professional gear in their home.
Hear more about their thoughts on the next generation.
Just a curiosity,
we'll
right?
See you later this summer for even more content premieres.
You think you'd have like a good webcam, some light, worldwide. And maybe
thanks
like
so
I don't know, a good microphone. Alright, so this is supposed to be a gameplay trailer. Keep that in mind. It's supposed to be a gameplay trailer. God damn, I'm gonna get copyright struck for literally all of this. Ah, well. Oh, an eel. Excellent. Or a raven? Crow. Alright. So something that I have heard about this game is they're going to make it a bit smaller than Odyssey, or whatever the last one was. I think it was Odyssey. Because they realized that there was nothing in the fucking game. And a condensed experience is probably a better experience for these types of games, because the fun is in assassinating and killing and such. Thank you, Georgina, for liking the stream. Muchly appreciate it. Oh! Was that the whole trailer? That was the whole trailer. That's supposed to be a gameplay trailer. That's not a gameplay trailer. Yeah, I'm interested in the game too, but the... Okay, so, I'll go over it again. First look, Xbox Series X gameplay. Do you know how much gameplay was in that entire presentation? Hardly any, and it's not even gameplay. It's, we've either represented gameplay in this, or, we've scripted it so that you don't actually see what the game is actually like. I am so onto these things because of E3 that it's just like you need to represent something other than this is the generic trailer that I'm going to present. You need to have gameplay on your trailer so I can see what the game's about. You need to theme it properly so I know what the theme of the game is. And you need to just present everything well because it's just not good. Well, that's my complaint for today. Holy shit. Ugh. Oh, whoa. I'm just gonna maybe zoom in on this. I'd like to see your face. You like to see this like to dislike ratio? Let's have a look at some of the comments, because these are always fun. Stop using the word gameplay when it's just in-engine cinematic cutscenes. Gameplay should only ever be used when you're showing what the player will eventually see when they're actually playing the game. This wouldn't have as much dislikes if it were the game's game footage instead of gameplay. The people have spoken. So many dislikes on one thing. That these are classic. One of the biggest gaming companies doesn't even stand the word what the word gameplay means. Oh, Okay, so similar comments to what I'm saying, which is, holy shit, dude, you want to play gameplay? Did you want to actually play? And also, most of this gameplay can be handled by old previous console, which is true, because I understand what I interpreted from that little symbol in the corner, which was like basically saying, hey, you, once you purchase this online, you'll get it for every single console until we take it off the Xbox store, is, we're going to put this on Xbox One as well. Which is not something you want to hear when it comes to that. And also, it's going to probably come onto Windows 10. So, like, I can just purchase it anyway on PC?